Hey, Lovebugs, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Lala, and you're part of the Lovebug Squad. And I have a special guest playing with me today.
Lexi.
And what's your channel? Guys, so go check it out. And make sure you guys subscribe to her channel. And if you're not already subscribed to my channel, make sure you do that right now. Okay. ABC for kid. Nope, sorry. Nope. I already have a kid. Okay, so today, Lexi, 15032, is going to be my kid, which is also known as AKA Lexi. So I gave her a guess, so she's going to go become a kid. So today's video, if you didn't see from the title, is going to be Day in the Life with a Kid. So it's 4 o'clock in the morning, so we're going to start at like probably 8. So probably just going to do whatever. Make sure you guys like share this video, make sure you like, and if you guys want better videos, make sure you guys subscribe and just enjoy this.
And also, I might start like talking to chat.
Yeah. So like, guys, we probably won't be talking to each other. We'll be like talking in the chat sometimes. Okay? Okay. So we're gonna start now. Well, like, I'll be typing in the chat sometimes. Okay. Does anyone want to come to my cafe? I'm going to go. Okay. Okay. I didn't even spell that right. Let's go ahead and clean up all this. And we're going to store all of this into here. Because Stella gave me free food because, like, me and Lexi pranked Stella by, like, putting food all around her house. Coffee. So she got all mad at us. So she pranked me first and pretended like she deleted Roblox. Then she pranked Lexi and put water all around her house. And then she pranked me and put food all around my house. And I was like, you pranked us 3 times. So Lexi, I think for one of our videos we're going to have to get her back. Don't you think? Here it is. Sweetie, what do you want for breakfast? Okay, sweetie. Okay. Okay. So,
thank you.
Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you guys want to see part two of this, make sure you guys like, subscribe, okay? Thank you guys so much for watching, and have an amazing day. Bye.